Today's class is about houses in EVS. So, you know what is houses, children? Each and every human being will have a house. House means it is the place where we are going to live. Everyone, even you all, will have your own houses. Right? Yes. So, a house may be hut or brick house. The house may be hut. Hut means it is a small house. Okay. It is a small house or shelter. Okay. See, you can see the picture here. This is a hut. You can see hut actually in the beach side. Most of the beaches, there you can see a small huts. You can see here, right? Yes, this is a hut or brick house. Brick house means the house made of bricks, using the brick. Brick means ittige. Okay, that is brick house. We live in it. Okay, a house may be hut or brick house. We live in it. Houses protect us from the sun, rain, storm, wild animals and thieves. What does the house does? The house protect us from sun. We can't be outside, right? It will be too heat because of the sun. It will have too much of heat. We can't be outside every time. So, we need a house. Even in the rain. Can we stand in the rain for a long time? No. Right? Yes. So, when there is rain also, we need houses. Next, storm. Storm means the same, children. The winds. Air. Okay? Or in the heavy rain, when there is thunder, lightning, that is all called as storms. So, at that time also, we can't be outside. So, we need a house. Wild animals. Well, you see, now you can see the main problem is with the elephants. See, if the elephants, we can't be outside, right? Yes. So, to protect from the wild animals also, we need house and thieves. Thieves means robbers. So, houses gives us comfort and unity. House will have a comfort feel. That feel that we are safe inside. If there is rain, there is sun, wind, whatever may be. If you be inside the house, you will feel safe. And unity. Unity means understanding. Everyone will be together. That is said as unity. They must be airy, well-lighted, clean and tidy. The house should be airy. Airy means the wind. We should have a good ventilation. Okay. Well-lighted. The house should be bright. The light should be seen. Very bright. Clean and tidy. We should keep our house clean and tidy. Gardens give beauty to the house. Everyone will have the garden in their house. No? You will build a very nice house, but the garden, if you have the garden, it gives more beauty to the house. Some houses have a flower garden in front and some have vegetable gardens. Okay, in most of the houses we'll have, in front of the houses we keep the garden. We'll have a garden, we'll keep the pots and we are going to decorate the house, right? Yes. Right? In some have vegetable gardens. Everyone will have their kitchen garden. Right? Yes. Vegetable garden like beans, tomatoes. Okay? Like that. Chili, coriander leaves, brinjal. Few vegetables. What all you like, you will have that garden also. House has doors, windows and ventilators. House have, every house has doors, children. We'll have the door. It will protect us. Windows. Windows to get the air. Good ventilations and ventilators. We need fresh air as well as light. In every house we will see that when we're going to build, we'll see we should get a good air and the well light. The house should be look bright. to keep for good health. If we have fresh air and well lighted, we'll have a good health. Windows with glass shutters keep out dust and let in light. Okay, if we keep glass for the wind, in the old houses and all, children, the windows will be covered with the wood only. Now it is covered with glass. Okay, if we cover the windows with glass, it will keep us out from the dust and we can see the bright light. We can see the light which is coming inside. Ventilators let in fresh air. What happens? Ventilators will take out the bad air and the fresh air we are going to get. Here, children, you can see few houses, right? Yes. So, the first one, it is tent. What do you mean by tent, children? Tent means it is a small house or a shelter made of cloth. Okay. With the help of the cloth or sheet, you will build a small house. Okay. With which you will see, you will put the poles. You will put the poles and with that poles you are going to take the cloth and you will tie it tightly and make it a, what you will make? You will make a tent. That pole will be put into the ground and what happens? These cords will be pulled and we will tie it tightly. So, you will have a tent that is called as tent, children. Okay. Next, it is hut. As I said, it is a small, simple house. Okay. It is a hut. Igloo. Igloo means it is a type of dome shape. You can see it is with the dome shape like this, right? Yes. Okay. It will be built in the snow. Okay. This is a igloo. This is shed. Shed means it is like a small house for like a cattle shed, horse shed. Okay. That is called as shed. See here. In a house, there are many rooms. In a house, there will be many rooms. There will be not only one room. You will have many rooms. Which the rooms like? There is a kitchen where food is cooked. In the kitchen, what you will do? You will cook food. Yes. And bedroom to sleep. In the bedroom, you are going to sleep. There is a hall to receive friends and talk to them. Okay. There will be a hall where you can chat with your friends, with your family members. You will watch TV. You will spend time there. Okay. There is a toilet and bathroom. Okay, toilet and bathroom, you know, to take bath and all. Okay, you will have a dining hall. Okay, you will have a toy room like that. Okay, dining hall, you all will cook the food in the kitchen and you will have in the dining hall. Toy room to play. Okay, or your study room where you can study. Whether the houses are big or small, they provide shelter, security and comfort. So, if the house is big or small, it doesn't matter. Whatever the house, what it will do, it will provide us the shelter. Okay, it will, when we are in the house, we feel we are secure. So, we'll be security and we'll get a comfort feel that we are safe and fine at home. Right? Yes. And here again, children, you can see few more houses. Okay? We'll see which are all those houses. Okay? The first here, it is bungalow. Bungalow means it is a house. It is a big house. Okay? Which will have a single story building. Which will have the only one story building. Okay, you can see here, this is a bungalow. Next, this is a mansion. Mansion means a large house. It's a big house with a separate rooms with a separate rooms or lodging, or it will have a big structure. Okay, you can see here, this is a mansion. Here you can see there are many rooms here. Okay, so it is a large house, it is a big house. Next, here this is a apartment. Apartment means it's like a flat. It will have many buildings, top to top, 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 like that. It will have many buildings, one after another. They will have a building. Okay. And there many people will live like a houses. And it is also used as the holiday homes. Okay. Yes. Next one, it is a cottage. Cottage means, the cottage is also a small house. Okay. Like for to spend time when we are, when you go out in a holidays, that is also said as holiday cottage. Okay. Next one, it is a farmhouse. Okay. Farmhouse means where the house is attached to the farm. Farm means where you grow the crops or where the animals will be. Okay, that is said as farm. Okay, so attached to that farm you will have the house where the mainly the farmers will live there in the farmhouse. Okay, so children, you know how much the house is important, right? Yes, so every human beings, every living being should have their own house. Like we have our houses, like the dog will have their kennel, cat, it will be inside the house, but it will sleep in the basket, right? Cow shed, okay, like horse shed, okay, the lion, it will also live in a den, okay, like that. Okay, everyone, like rabbit, it will live in a burrow. Okay, like that, every living being will have a house. So, house is very important to our daily life. Okay, hope you have understood. Thank you, children.